We have nothing to lose now. We have nothing to lose. We have to play thinking that that is possible. And to be fair, I don't think Paris think that is done. I don't think they think that is done. I think they feel they are in a good position. But I think they know that it's not over.